Hello everyone. Today we're going to discuss about pair production. When a gamma ray photon is traveling with energy greater than 1.022 mega electron volts and strikes a nucleus, it can be annihilated and thereby forming an electron and positron pair. These particles produced tend to travel in the forward direction, and the gamma ray photon energy in excess of 1.022 mega electron volts appears as the kinetic energy of these two particles. With increasing energy of gamma ray, Compton effect decreases, photoelectric effect goes down as well, whereas the pair production goes up. So we can say that the pair production dominates in case of higher energy of gamma ray photons. Thank you. Please like, share, and subscribe.